In a heartless incident reported from Odisha's Kalahandi, a man walked 10 km with his wife's body on his shoulder and his crying 12-year-old daughter by his side to reach his village. He had no vehicle to take home his wife's body from a government hospital, which is 60 km from his village. Dana Maji's wife, Amang Dei, died due to tuberculosis at the hospital in Kalahandi on Tuesday night. According to Maji, he requested the hospital to provide him an ambulance, but authorities told him that they cannot help.